Thursday, Congressman Robert Aderholtz released a statement in regard to the release of the 2018 Christian Prosecution Watch List. He said, quote, on Wednesday, the Open Doors USA, an international ministry that works with persecuted Christians around the world, released its 25th annual World Watch List at the National Press Club. While it's tragic that these reports are necessary, I appreciated the opportunity to join with Open Doors to bring attention to the issue. He said, sadly, the news from the event was not good. The number of Christians who are facing persecution around the world is increasing. North Korea continues to be at the top of the list of countries where Christians are persecuted and strictly prohibited from openly worshiping. Also in the top 10 were North Korea, Afghanistan, Somalia, Sudan, Pakistan, Eritrea, Libya, Iraq, Yemen, and Iran. He went on to say the Open Doors report highlighted that women are particularly singled out and abused for their faith. There were reports of 2,260 women who were raped, sexually harassed, or forced into marriages through threats of death. It's believed that number is greatly underreported. He went on to say, quote, I should also point out this is an issue that women, men, and children all face around the world. He said, I will continue to discuss these issues with my colleagues in Congress to help ensure that the administration has all the tools it needs from those of us in Congress who understand the severity of this issue. He said, we cannot turn a blind eye to this evil, and the United States must continue to hold our friends and our enemies accountable, unquote.